I'll be reading 1 Timothy chapter 4, verses 3 through 5. The word of God that Paul wrote to Timothy, he wrote, forbidding to marry and commanding to abstain from foods which God created to be received with thanksgiving by those who believe and know the truth. For every creature of God is good, and nothing is to be refused if it is received with thanksgiving, for it is sanctified by the word of God and prayer. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. God bless you.